You know what? It's a day of anxiety and of excitement. I'm very anxious for what's transpired, not only in the past year, but the announcement that hit last November, and now we're seeing the reality of it. I'm anxious for the families that are being impacted, the people that have worked there, generations of people worked at General Motors, and my heart and thoughts are with them each and every day. We've got to do everything we possibly can, not only to be able to get investment, but also have an opportunity to make sure that we have an opportunity to see them transition into a new way of living. My heart goes out to them. I'm saddened by it because General Motors was a big part of the Second World War and its efforts. I'm saddened because of the reason that innovation, quality, and productivity has lived at this plant. And I'm saddened because of the reason that this truly is an indication of where the automobile industry is going in Canada. We've got to really truly see what the impact will be from the downsizing. Now, there's a change in their business model. They're going to spend $170 million on refitting part of the industrial area. They've built the autonomous track that is still being built at this particular time. We hope that we'll see more than 500 jobs be created in this new division, and we're going to see what other kind of interests are going to come from around the world in regards to the lands that are down there. I want to remind you that General Motors has over 800 acres, 10 million square feet of industrialized space there that companies from around the world are looking at. So right at this particular time, I don't know exactly the input, but what I do know is there are families out there that are concerned about how are they going to make ends meet.